us this noon time in campaign 2014. The question is, will he or won't he? Today is the last day that candidates must file paperwork in Rhode Island to run for office in this fall's elections. And last night, former Providence mayor and convicted felon Vincent Buddy Cianci told Eyewitness News he still hasn't decided if he'll run for mayor again.
You should give yourself all the time in the world to make those decisions. What's the rush? There's plenty of time between now and election.
Well, time is running out because the deadline for the decision is today at 4 p.m. Cianci is set to go live on the air on his radio show at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is watching developments for us live from the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Danielle, we expect Cianci to announce his decision on that radio show. At this point, we still have no indication which way he's leaning.
Today's the day we'll find out if Buddy Cianci will throw his hat in the ring for his old office at City Hall. Eyewitness News caught up with the former mayor last night. He told us he still hadn't made up his mind.
People might think that's a game. It isn't, because it's a big lifestyle change for me, number one. And number two, I have to really feel that I can make a difference. I think I can.
But that's if he decides to run, and that's still a big if. The 73-year-old has some political baggage. Cianci resigned from his post as mayor in 1984 and again in 2002 after separate criminal convictions.
The first decision he has to make is simply, does he run or does he not run? I believe if Buddy decides to run, he believes he could win the race. So he has to first make that decision. Once he decides if he is going to run, he has to then decide, is he going to run as a Democrat or run as an independent?
Eyewitness News political analyst Joe Fleming says that's because Lorne Adrian, one of the leading candidates in the race, still hasn't filed paperwork to say whether he's running as an independent or Democrat. Fleming says what Adrian decides to do could impact Cianci's chances.
If Lorne Adrian decides to run as an independent, it changes the picture greatly. Because if that happens and Buddy runs as a Democrat and wins, he now has a three-way primary in the general, a three-way election for the general. And that might not suit him that well due to the fact that the Republican candidate in the past has not shown a lot of strength. Republicans don't traditionally do well in Providence. Buddy would like to see a four-way general election if that was the case.
Again, the filing deadline is 4 o'clock here at the Board of Canvassers at City Hall. You can count on us to bring you the latest both online at WPRI.com and beginning live at 5 right here on WPRI. Live in Providence with the Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.
And right now, six candidates have been actively campaigning for mayor of Providence. And here they are, Democrats Brett Smiley, as you just heard, Lorne Adrian, Michael Solomon, Jorge Elorza, and Chris Young. The lone Republican, again, is Daniel Harrop. Primary day is slated for Tuesday, September 9th.